Hi, Assalamualaikum, Mr. B here. Alright, when I was young, I love to eat cassava. Alright, I mean that was the English name. So the Malay name is called ubi kayu. Alright, I've always wondered why is ubi kayu called ubi kayu? Why isn't it called ubi? Okay, so now that I have cassava or ubi kayu in the garden, alright, I've realized why it's called ubi kayu. Okay, for the simplest reason is that the stem itself, okay, is really like a kayu, okay, or a piece of wood. Let's check it out. Okay, this is the ubi kayu. I've got four of them. Alright, as I mentioned, it feels like a piece of stick, or in Malay called a kayu. And if I knock, 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 alright, you can hear the sound of a kayu. Okay, so yeah, simple reason, okay, of why the ubi kayu is called an ubi kayu.